The science of Kriyas.
Blood flow, breathing air flow, thought flow. You have something called energy flow, continuously happening in you. In this energy circulation, energy flow, if there is a disturbance in some part, for example, liver, kidney, or heart, intestine, at some part, if there is a disturbance in this energy circulation, that is when you start developing diseases and disorders and disturbances. Disease, disorders, disturbances expresses itself in different ways.
The human body has 7 circuits: blood circuit, circulatory system, nerve circuit, the nervous system, prana circuit, the respiratory system, digestive circuit, excretory circuit, reproductive circuit, and energy circuit. Of these circuits, the energy circuit is governed by the Kundalini energy. Though not spoken much by the medical science, but elaborate references have been given for Kundalini energy in the Vedic tradition. The Kundalini energy is the innate, immense potential energy in every individual that helps complete the energy circuit. How does Kundalini energy reach different parts of the body? Let us take the example of a water tank. A water tank is a structure which stores water. This water is distributed to different places through the pipelines, which forms a circuit. The pipelines end in outlet taps through which the water reaches the end users. Similarly, the Kundalini energy reaches the different parts of the body through the 72,000 nadis or energy channels. Let's say, for instance, there is a block somewhere in the circuit of pipelines. Then what happens? There is no flow of water. Then you identify and correct the block. Even if the blockage is removed, water has to be pumped in for the flow to resume. Similarly, when there is a block in the energy circuit in the body, there is impedance to energy flow forward, and it results in disease in that particular organ. The Kundalini energy in our body is like the water in the water tank. Kriyas are powerful tools which help to remove the energy blockage and restore the energy flow. When the body is aligned in certain postures during Kriyas, the energy block is removed. Once the block is removed, the Kumbhaka pumps in the Kundalini energy, just as the water gets pumped in to the pipeline once the block is removed. When the energy flow is re-established, energy starts flowing and the disease is healed.
Now, if your body is put in certain position, then energy blockages get removed. The energy circulation, that plumbing, gets properly aligned. The wiring gets properly aligned. After that, the Kumbhaka starts pumping the energy into that circuit. See, putting your body in certain asana makes the circuit blockage free. The circuit becomes perfect, but only through the Kumbhaka, the energy gets pumped in into the circuit. This is exactly the principle on which Kriya works.
Kriyas are a unique combination of asanas, pranayamas, and kumbhakas, wherein they are more effective than the individual asanas and pranayamas.
Even for few seconds, if the energy circuit route is aligned and energy is pumped, you are out of the disease. You are out of the disorder. You are free. These kriyas are not just ordinary asana, ordinary yoga postures, ordinary kumbhaka. ordinary pranayama. It is like a two different chemicals. Separately, if you take, it may take 10 years for you to cure the disease. But mixed properly in certain combination, it removes the disease in 2 days, in one dosage.
The kriyas help to restore the energy imbalance, and which results in healing diseases. Kriyas help to heal the body, experience extraordinary powers, and to have spiritual experience in the body.
These kriyas are my unique contributions to the world. The kriyas have 7 ingredients. 1, yoga. 2, kumbhaka, pranayamas. 3, visualizations. 4, verbalization, means chanting of some mantra internally. See, internally when you create the sound, it's called mantra. Externally when you listen, it's called chanting. So mantra, internal verbalization. 5, chanting, external, the sound you are hearing. And 6, now I am adding karanas, the different Shivatandava karanas. 7, I am adding the recent discoveries of modern day gymming and weightlifting. So all these 7 put together, I work on your body and mind, creating yogic body and Vedic mind. Power, stamina, flexibility, physique, energy. All the 5 put together is yogic body. I am using all the 7 ingredients to create yogic body for you.